So Uncle Warren, during this bear market, should the investors freak out when the stocks are going down?
It has nothing to do with the movement of the stock determining what we think of the business.
So what's the lecture here for all investors?
Bought stocks when they're going up, I bought stocks when they're going down. It really doesn't have anything to do with the price action except that what that price offers you in terms of future value. And that's what every investor has to make a decision on.